Hey, it's Katrina with Pate-Meadows out on the porch. And one day when I was out here thinking about all the customers that call in and order our patterns so that they can make their window treatments, they have no idea that we even have hardware. And I thought that was crazy because we've always had our hardware. So anyway, we came up with the idea of the post and knob application back when we were doing a lot of the Southern Living Idea houses. But we had to make our post because there was nothing out there like that. So we would cut the dowels, paint the dowels, drill the dowels, and it really wasn't a good application because they would rock on the wall. But that's all we had until we came up with a company that worked with us to develop a line of hardware and the post adapters. And these post adapters are so good because they have this plate that you install on the wall and then you just simply screw the post on. They're so much easier than what we had back in the day. All high-end window treatments have a return or a projection. You never want to see on the side of your window treatment. If you're standing beside the window treatment on the ground, you don't want to see behind the window treatment. So you want to return and it has to project out away from the wall. You also never want them, the knobs screwed all the way into the wall. You don't want your balance flat against the window. You want it to always have a projection. So a lot of the treatments are installed with these little clip-on rings, which we also developed because they're smaller and you don't see them like the big rings that were out there behind the knobs. The little clip-on rings just clip onto the top of your valance or your panels and you simply slip it onto your post and then screw your knob on. These come in a pack of seven and some people don't need seven. Some people need five. Some people need 10. So I came up with these little front-facing rings that can be bought individually. They come with the pin that you slip into the back of your window treatment and then you just simply slip it onto this front facing ring. Most of the time the rings are turned an opposite direction, so that way you just slip it onto your post adapter and then screw your knob on and your valance is installed. If you'd like to see all of our hardware lines, go to the website patemeadows.com, and until next time, have fun out on the porch.